after chasing the chooks and chickens. What do you play here? Mona. Is that a Mona installation? You reckon? I think they irrigate the vineyard with sewage. It's very soggy and wet and smelly. Food. Oh, look at all the sandstone cut in.
Bucket with water in it.
Yeah, are we underground, are we?
Yeah.
This is the technology exhibition. It's either in session and all that crap, as the brochure says, or we're waiting for the lights to go out. This would interest Peter Phillips and all the engineers. Big excavator. Blade on an excavator. They have a zero, I think.
color.
They're all clear water though.
It's all recycled.
It's too dark to focus.
Can you see the reflection?
Yeah.
That's what you draw.
Mm-hmm.
Now,
yeah. Mm-hmm. This is how he did his highly accurate art.
Who?
The German. Detailed views through and beside windows.
It is one of the most open-ended artworks we've got in the end, but he is Cuban, if that makes any difference. They do have books or band at one
point.
Just no touching though, please.
So tempting, so tempting. of the rope.
Yeah. Yeah? And sometimes he hangs them with carcasses, leaf carcasses and sheep carcasses.
Ah. It's the same artist.
Yeah.
Back to the bar, just around from the goldfish. Excavated from the site. They always wanted to live in the big house, the big white house. When he was a kid, David Walsh lived up across the road. And then he bought the house in block of land, dug this out. Must have cost a lot of winnings at the casino and cards. He played cards and he was banned from the clubs. And he had a computer algorithm to beat it. Like Rain Man. This is cloaca, professional. There are more bacteria in your body than we have cells. And this is actually fermenting, this whole arca. It's the life. It's actually bubbling away. It's being monitored. And it produces the shit. And if we didn't have that, all these microbes, we'd be dead. And I won't focus on the horse badge.
Well, the daughter in my life crawled around the mud that night, making rumbling noises as I toss and turn. It's looking for my lantern in the door's ascending light. It's eating everything in sight. Call it at my life.
Listen, the thing you see is the thing you get. The thing
represents
the thing
nothing.
You see represents nothing. Gave up painting to be a sculpture of sorts. Wallpaper paste, wood glue, fruits, table chair, nature mold, soft light. And over here is where we came up. That's back down to the bar. And it's all about decay and death, nature's processes. That's what the art wank says on the little iPod. Thank you. read that one.
What?
On the bottom.
I love you. I love you. I love you.
Ultra high fi.
Hmm?
Ultra high fi. What a...
I love you.
He was the needle, she was the groove.
I love you.
The sharp end.
I love you. I love you.
I love you. I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you. I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you. I love you. I love you.
That's a good one.
Is it?
Did you just say that one?
I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you. I love you.
He's in China, China, China. beautiful steel. Now we're back at the top of that, yeah, well that's the ramp. We saw the ramp. Decided not to come up it. Oh, this is the squirter, is it?
Yep.
There's art in the structure. And here's the nothing. That's the nothing sculpture. Busload of grey nomads that would have just formed part of the queue going down. A bit of a queue now for the lift. Steps this time down to the water's edge. It's like Terry and Helen's place at the spit. Starting to go underground now. There's a lot of steel bolts. Look at them all.
A financial backer for your
first walked up drove across the longer here the more
sun's come out again.
Disability.
Yeah, it was just like he's up there.
We're on board. There's the bar. It's going to run out of battery before we get back to the port, to Mona. There's no steady cam with that battery. Cooking with gas outside.